See if you can do.
The soul would have no rainbow,
no!
But the eyes
Fuck!
Would have ears. John Vance Cheney.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Getting Over It by Bennett Foddy, or with Bennett Foddy. So this is a game that stresses and makes everybody rage. But me, I'm a very calm person. I almost never get mad. If I do get mad, I hold it in. I make sure nobody sees. So it's like I'm a calm person. I shouldn't get upset by this. Look at him. He's in a little pot. Okay. I've never played this. I've always wanted to play it. I've always wanted to play it. What the fuck are these controls? What? Hold up. Come over here.
Yeah.
Hey. Oh, look at this shit. Uh-huh. Come on. No. Oh my gosh. This is dog shit. This control's like ass. Okay. So we got over the tree.
There's
oh my god.
More intense than starting over. If you deleted your homework the day before it was due, as I have, or if you left your wallet at home and you have to go back after spending an hour in the commute, if you won some money at the casino and then put all your winnings on red but it came up black, if you got your best shirt dry cleaned before a wedding and then immediately dropped food on it, if you won an argument with a friend and then later discovered that they just returned to their original view, starting over is harder than starting up. If you're not ready for that, like if you've already had a bad day, then what you're about to go through might be too much. Feel free to go away and come back. I'll be here.
So that's a little warning.
Thanks for coming with me on this trip. I'll understand if you have to take a break at any point. Just find a safe place to stop and quit the game. And don't worry, I'll save your progress, always. Even your mistakes.
No, fuck. Bro, how the fuck do I get over this rock?
Yeah.
Nope. Okay. This is gonna be the hardest part here. This fucking single rock. It's just the controller is so fucky. Like, holy shit. Uh-oh. Okay. Let me lift myself up a little bit. And nope. How the fuck? How the fuck does anyone get over this? Ah! Patience. Oh my god, the patience. Uh-oh. No!
This game is a homage to a free shit. Game that came out in 2002, titled Sexy Hiking. The author of that game was Jazuo, a mysterious Czech designer who was known at the time as the father of B games. And B games are rough assemblages of founding games. Designers slap them together very quickly and freely, and they're often too rough and unfriendly to gain much of a following. They're built more for the joy of building them than as polished products. In a certain way, Sexy Hiking is the perfect embodiment of a B game. It's built almost entirely out of found and recycled parts, and it's one of the most unusual and unfriendly games of its time. In it, your task is simply to drag yourself up a mountain with a hammer. And that act of climbing, in the digital world or in real life, has certain essential properties that give the game its flavor. No amount of forward progress is guaranteed. Some cliffs are too sheer or too slippery.
Fuck!
And the player is constantly, unremittingly, in danger of falling and losing everything.
Yep. Oh my god. Yo, these controls are so bad. What the fuck? I didn't mean to do any of that. Can I, like, is there a button to just fucking. These are all the settings. I can't. There's, like, no designated buttons. It's just. Whether you're using a mouse or not. Well, I mean, that's simple, I guess. Oh my god, I'm fucking cracked. Oh, wait a minute. Let me think. Yep. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, fuck. No. Oh my.
You just lost a lot of progress. That's a deep frustration. A real punch in the gut.
Oh my god, I just almost lost more progress. Uh-oh. What? Oh my god, that's barely on it. I'm bringing myself down. Oh my god. So fucking good at this shit. Watch. I'm gonna be one of the people to get the gold. Fucking gold pots. What are the cauldrons, I think? I think they're called cauldrons. Cauldrons. Oh, look at that. Oh my gosh. Don't stab the fucking rock. You're gonna die. You're gonna send me to the. Wait a minute. So what happened to this guy? Where are his fucking legs? No. Oh my gosh. Oh, he
Anyway,
did.
when you start sexy hiking, you're standing next to this dead tree that blocks the way to the entire rest of the game. It might take you an hour to get over that tree, and a lot of people never got past it. You prod and you poke at it, exploring the limits of your reach and your strength, trying to find a way up and over. And there's a sense of truth in that lack of compromise. Most obstacles in video game worlds are fake. You can be completely confident in your ability to get through them, once you have the correct method, or the correct equipment, or just by spending enough time. In that sense, every pixelated obstacle in sexy hiking is real.
Yeah, I'm back. I'm back up here. Holy shit. Ugh. How the fuck am I supposed to get over this? Let me think. Maybe can I... What? No.
Oof. Sorry about that.
Ugh. Am I gonna get mad? Absolutely not. I don't get mad. Ah! I have the patience of a fucking warrior. Oh! Look at that! Oh! Okay, I need more momentum. I can't do that one very well. What the fuck? No! No!
Oh, it happened again. Keep on trying. Don't let it get to you.
Oh. Oh! No! Fuck!
This thing that we call failure is not the falling down, but the staying down. Mary Pickford.
I'm gonna just start spamming shit. It's gonna start working. Watch. Oh, fuck. I'm almost back at the fucking bottom. Oh my gosh, I'm at the bottom, dude. Oh, and I'm back here? Nope. And I'm back down.
If you need to take a break, it's okay. I've saved your progress.
What fucking progress? What progress? Oh, what fucking progress? Oh my god, dude. No way.
Get nasty over there, boy. Going down the road feeling bad. I'm going down the road feeling bad. Going down the road feeling bad.
No way. No way. Is this copyright? Oh, fuck. You know what? If it's copyright, I don't care. You can claim my video. It's not like I'm making any money. Oh, my God. This is a good song. Good job, whoever made it. It's a really good song. Did a great job.
Down in the jail on my knees. I'm down in jail on my knees. Down in jail on my knees. And I ain't going to be treated this way. They feed me on cornbread and
cheese. Oh my god, I was so close.
They feed me on cornbread and cheese.
Fuck!
They feed me on cornbread and cheese.
Alright, I'm speedrunning it. Fuck it.
What?
What? What? Check this out.
$10 shoe fits my feet. A $10 shoe fits my feet.
Wait, I'm fucking. Never mind.
Shoe fits my feet, and I ain't going to be treated this way. Going where the weather suits my clothes. I'm going where the weather suits my clothes. I'm going where the weather suits my clothes, and I ain't going to be treated this way.
Dude, I keep coming back down here. Oh, holy shit. Holy fuck. I don't know how the fuck I got up here. Oh my god, it was a glitch. Not a glitch, but like, oh, please, 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 please. Oh my god. Come on, Bennett, or whatever the fuck your name is. Pop man. No, come on. No, no. Bro, these controls, I can't. There we go. There we go. Holy shit. And then, okay. No. No. Yes. Yes. Oh my gosh. Where'd I go from here? Uh-oh.
The obstacles in sexy hiking are unyielding, and that makes the game uniquely frustrating. But I'm not sure Jazuo intended to make a frustrating game. The frustration is just essential to the act of climbing, and it's authentic to the process of building a game about climbing. A funny thing happened to me as I was building this mountain. I'd have an idea for a new obstacle, and I'd build it, test it, and it would usually turn out to be unreasonably hard. But I couldn't bring myself to make it easier. It already felt like my inability to get past the new obstacle was my fault as a player rather than as a builder. Imaginary mountains build themselves from our efforts to climb them, and it's our repeated attempts to reach the summit that turns those mountains into something real.
Oh my gosh! Fuck! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Come here! There we go! Holy shit! Okay. No, don't! Don't fucking do anything stupid. Oh, my fucking ear hurts for some reason. What the fuck? Dude, I just keep fucking sliding down.
When you're building a video game world, you're building with ideas.
And that fuck, can be I
like working with quickset cement. You mold your ideas into a certain shape that can be played with. And in the process of playing with them, they begin to harden and set until they're immutable, like rock. And at that point, you can't change the world. Not without breaking it into pieces and starting fresh with new ideas.
Dude, how the fuck do you get over this shit? Don't do anything. Don't do anything. Holy shit, don't do shit. No. How am I holding on? Oh my gosh. I'm not cracked. I don't know what the fuck is going on here, dude. No. Oh, I'm fucked. Fuck. I was up there too. Okay. Slowly. Get on the lamp. Slowly. Don't get off the lamp.
Yes.
And then? No. Okay. Okay. Work with me, Bennett. Holy shit. And then. I swear to God, if I fall, I'm losing my fucking mind. I need to jump up there.
For years yes. now, people have been predicting that games would soon be made out of prefabricated objects, bought in a store and assembled into a world. And for the most part, that hasn't happened, because the objects in the stores are trash. I don't mean they look bad or that they're badly made, although a lot of them are. I mean they're trash in the way that food becomes trash as soon as you put it in the sink. Things are made to be consumed and used in a certain context, and once the moment is gone, they transform into garbage. In the context of technology, those moments pass by in seconds.
Oh my god, bro, what the fuck? How about we take this slowly? Okay. Let's take this slowly. Instead of trying to rush things. No! I didn't fucking mean to throw myself off. Wait. No, fuck it. Why the fuck would you go to that side? Bro, this is all this video is. It's just gonna be me saying, oh. Hold on. Oh my god. Come on, Paw Man. No, what the fuck? Bro, my fucking mouse is getting off my pad. That's how fucking shitty these controls are. Oh my god, I did it. Holy shit. And then?
Over time, we've poured more and more refuse into this vast digital landfill that we call the internet. It now vastly outnumbers and outweighs the things that are fresh and untainted and unused. When everything around us is cultural trash, trash becomes the new medium, the lingua franca of the digital
age. What am I supposed to do here?
And you can build culture out of trash. But only trash culture. B games, B movies, B music, B philosophy.
See if you could do.
The soul would have no rainbow.
No!
But the eyes of tears. John Vance Cheney.
Here we go again. On the road again.
The pain I feel now is the happiness I had before. That's the deal. C.S. Lewis.
I'm not upset. I'm just, you know, disappointed. That's all I am. Just disappointed. Explain that to me. Explain how that just fucking happens. Oh my fucking god, bro.
Above all earthly dignities, a still and quiet conscience. William Shakespeare.
Oh my god, bro. What the... What the fuck? Fucking game is trash. Oh my god, dude. I'm like going so well and then it just fucking throws me nowhere. What's the right way to go about this? Oh, there we go. Slowly, slowly, slowly. There we go. They say once you do something, you can do it again and even better that time. Quote by me. Since we're doing quotes and shit. Okay, let's try this again. I can't reach over there. So, we're gonna go to the hammer. We're gonna launch ourselves. Like that. Just like that. And not like that. I swear to God. Pop man, if you fall. Oh, fuck.
What?
Fuck. Please, bro, please. Holy shit, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. I've learned one thing about this game. And is that you need patience. Patience, my child. Right, right. Right. Right, just like that. Patience. Slowly go up. Pop man, I swear to God. No, that's not where I'm telling you to go, Pop man. You need to go up here. There we go. Just like that, Pop man. You get close? Yes. Yes. There we go. There we go. Oh my god, I'm back. Swear to God, Pop man. Swear to God. Swear to God, dude. Oh my gosh. Okay. We're pretty much back to where we were. All right, everyone. I gotta get going. My lunch is about to end. So, I'll probably continue this on Sunday because tomorrow's gonna be a live stream. So, I'll see you guys Sunday. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, like, subscribe. If you didn't, let me know why. I'd love to hear what I could do to do better. Great criticism. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care.